Alright. Alright. Which way, pal? Which way? Show me the way. First, I have to get out of here. Go there. Let's go there first.
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Whoa! What? I dodged it. Oh yeah.
I'll check it out. Thanks for the help.
I wanna go there. I wanna find out the lizard. Yeah, it's gotta be this way.
What's this?
Can I wall jump here right now? Possibly not. Why? Why would I do that? Okay, now let's take a step back. There are some things that I wanted to get explored, for example, the lizard. The lizard, I wanna go kill that lizard. Let's find a way. Shit. That's not the way they did it. That's not the way they did it. Abandoned workshop. Bad move. Come on, man. There's gotta be a way. That's definitely not the way. Let's get down. I'm running around in circles.
Doing okay, BD-1? This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Where did it go? Punch all material acquired. Come on. Are you sure? One more shot.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
This is too difficult. This is too easy. Oh, it requires 2 skill points. Why didn't you say so? This is the only way down. How to get to that place? This is weird shit, man. Okay, let's go. Let's get to the top. And how are you supposed to do that? Hello. Oh, look at that. A secret passage. The lizard. Okay. Okay, that kind of makes sense. Yeah, for going here, you have to go down, take the rope, fly to the other side, and get to that place. Somehow reach there. Okay, let's do this. Get down. Move it, damn it. No, so funny in this, man. పర్పుల్ చేసుకొని వెళ్ళిపోప దే వాంట్ మీ టు గో దేర్ బట్ వై I go there, I'll be going here. So If I have reached to this point, then what? Which at this point I'll be running in circles. Let's start from here, okay? Reverse. Okay. Is it down or up? How to get to this point again? Dropping down from here? Yep, how to get to this point? Oh, so this guy. これはね。これはね。
Okay, BD1?
The Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Thanks, BD-1. Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Okay, what is this again?
Hi there. BD-1, over here.
Oh,
making a new friend. looks like it smells worse than grease does. Trying to defend its family? Doing okay, BD1?
I could go there, but I want to go to that lizard. Maybe something precious. Might find. How to get there again? Yeah, bro. Oh shit. What's all this about, huh? Don't you wanna know?
What is this place? Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Thank you. There's gotta be some other way, right? You know what I'm trying to do, right? I want to go to that place. How do I do that? How do I do that? Okay, let's get out of here. Lizard monster. It's too far away. Too far away from Barcelona. Maybe this is the way. Let's find out. Yep. I'm coming, lizard. I'm coming. Whoa, you dodge it very nice. Is that it? Should I jump? Please let me jump. No. Oh, so close.
Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD1.
Is there a way to reach to you? Let's get back to business. I think I'm never gonna find the way.
Moving out.
Anything else? Nothing? Are you sure there's nothing? Yes. Skill point.
Okay.
That's about it, let's go.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD1?
Come on board, we'll talk inside.
Oh, BD1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Breeze. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.